你好，欢迎光临，我是妹子 Pauline，今天为你带来是 Boogeyman。
Sophie，Sophie， where are you？Richard，
理查他一直在说苏菲跑到哪里去了，所以苏菲被抓走了吗？理查德的声音不从这里传来的。另一说
，Richard。
Keith! David! Do you know where Sophie is?
She's gone?
I just looked away for a second and she wasn't there. I can't find her anywhere. He might have kidnapped her.
Calm down. Start from the top.
Telling such a thoughtful papa just to calm down won't do any good, you know.
Where?
You! Did you take my daughter? Where's Sophie?
Ah, Richard. So scared your daughter will leave this world as soon as you're not looking.Just like your wife was robbed from you by a robber's gun.
What?
Don't listen to him, Richard.
Your wife was such a cheerful and lively lady, Richard. But the truth is, she was an unbelievable idiot, leaving herself in the care of a useless man like you.
他讲话好伤人哦。
But it must have been a happy death. Just one bang, and she was gone.And what a beloved daughter she left behind. You fawn over her so. A real memento of your dear wife, yes. But humans do tend to die so easily, as I'm sure you're well aware.
Stop it!
Calm down, Richard. Don't listen to a word he says.
Oh, poor Richard. Alas, the Grundlers are down to just one Grundler. But don't you cry.You'll be the Grundlers again soon. In hell.
Don't you dare insult my family! What did you do with Sophie? Give her back this instant. If you even lay a finger on her, I'll... You monster!
Richard, settle down.
Well, I guess I'd better go. Cute little Sophie is waiting for me.
Let's head back to Lance and Shirley.
I'm so sorry.I never even noticed she was gone.
And where was she?
The bathroom. Thought she had to take a piss, but she never came back out. So we busted down the door and she'd fled the coop.
So, 她从哪里逃走的？小柜子里面什么都没有。窗户上面有铁制的窗格子，就算打破玻璃也出不去。窗外是悬崖，无法从外面入侵。好像有水，马桶里面有水流动。
She's a little bigger than a dead goldfish.
在国外，就是如果鲸鱼死掉了，他们会直接把它冲到马桶，然后象征生命的循环。现在在哪里？哦，上面。
That little brat. Shirley, you think you can get in the vent above the bathtub?
Way too tight. My shoulders won't even fit. She's small enough that she could have, though.
You mean Sophie snuck out on her own?
所以苏菲自己钻出去去找海莲娜小姐了，是这样吗？
You couldn't sneak in through the windows. It's a sheer cliff outside. And I checked the rooms for any weird tricks when it first came in. The rim of the bathtub has marks made by heels, and some dust fell from the vent above. So she must have climbed up on the tub to get in there. That scrawny, delicate girl could easily crawl through.
身材冲上，纤细的她。
Richard, wait! You can't go alone!
Please, let me go. That fiend has Sophie in his grasp. We need to find.
Not yet, he doesn't. He's the kind of guy who puts out corpses for show. If he'd caught Sophie, he'd gladly flaunt it, I'm sure. He must have overheard Richard looking for Sophie and decided to meddle. We'll find her before he does. Come on, David.
And me too.
You stay here. You're out of sorts right now. If you tried anything sudden, I couldn't guarantee your safety.
Wait!Please, you must find her for me. She's my one and only daughter. After my wife passed away, I couldn't look her in the eye for quite some time. But still, she's grown to be a wonderful girl. She's my pride and joy. If anything happened to her, I'd...
Sorry.
其实刚刚那个画面还不错耶。
We'll find her. Just wait for us.
所以，苏菲在哪里？苏菲，哎，哦，他们把桌子搬来这里了。凳上放了一张桌子，是理查德放的吧？这间房间是什么？一整排的书柜，放了许多的书，都是书。 看起来很贵的柜子，里面有放旧的烟草跟烟斗。这个呢？一本日记。那些奴隶们使用的语言非常野蛮，让我完全记不住。我就叫佣人帮我翻译了一些词，并且打印出来，做成字典给和我一样来到这里的同乡人的话会卖得很好吧。毕竟无聊，就去寻那些教我们的语言吧。 要是在农场工作的家伙们受了嚣张的话，我就要调查火烧了他们。我想这样多少可以排解掉无聊吧。他们的语言到底是哪一国的？根本看不懂。我该不会要一个一个翻吧？这个。 他们自动帮我翻译，太好了。同志啊，我接下来要进入地下牢房了，都是因为那位暴君的女儿很多嘴才会这样。我的头会被砍下来，挂在城前当做警惕吧。同志，我没能把那个交给你，请务必保重。哪个？受到囚禁的同胞们啊，已经忍无可忍了。为了被强迫在城外劳动的伙伴们，我们要共同挺身对抗那个暴君。通往外头的钥匙已经得手了，让我们等夜里离开庭院，和在农场工作的伙伴们会合吧。抓准暴君露出的空隙，把他引入城中。钥匙就由我们四人每天交替藏在身上，照着流传在我们部族的那首歌中的顺序。所以他们四个人的名字。 都在那首歌里面，太阳、风、花跟月光是这样吧？难怪教暴君女儿语言的那个仆人不愿意说出他们名字的意思。所以他们都藏在这里吗？仔细，哦，你的东西，噔噔，这么快就找到了，生锈。 第一个就中了，生锈的钥匙，不是吗？不是这个吗？哦，这边是，这个是有个阀门，打开。 这个呢？生锈的铁门打不开，生锈的钥匙，好像通往某个下水道。这不就是刚刚早一点的时候，就是有尸体的那个下水道吗？没办法带大卫去有尸体的地方。OK， 下面继续有什么？ 这间是水从墙壁的洞流出来，填补了地上的挖坑，所以就这样。好，这边就是庭院，哦，不是，哎，是庭院。 这边呢？好、哦。
Sophie?
Suhui?
Step back.
Mm-hmm.
Why did it have to be like this? On our first vacation in ages.
Oh, 就是他还跟理查德他们在一起的时候在那个房间里面。所以现在是苏菲线吗？
Wonder if Helena's okay. Oh, it's Sophie. Is something the matter? Why did you marry Mr. Keith, Helena?
Why do you ask that?
Lately, I felt like my heart doesn't ever beat fast anymore.
因为你的宝石被杀人拿走了。
I can think people are great and all, but that's it. I can't get excited about them like I used to. It's like I forgot how to love.
就说了你的宝石被杀人拿走了，你但不会有扑通扑通的感觉啊。
David and Shirley get along really well, so I'm jealous. And I don't want to be by myself forever. So I'd like to know why you and Mr. Keith decided to get together, Helena.
You know, love is like a jewel. It's buried deep in a person's heart. And one day, you just dig it up.
可是苏菲的宝石被拿走了啊。
Feelings like love and sympathy can create all different kinds of jewels. So jealousy, anger, and pride can shatter them too. Have you ever found such a jewel?
Yeah, but I got rejected.
他说的是大卫吧？
Don't worry, you'll find it again.I hope you can make a wonderful jewel someday.
So what's your jewel like, Helena?
Mine is already complete. I don't want to meddle with it anymore. I just want to keep it deep in my heart. It's so windy. Your hair's a mess, young lady. We should get back inside.
No!
See? Here!
I doubt this goes outside. Must go somewhere else in the castle. All right.
苏菲出动，去拯救海莲娜小姐。从铁格子泄露出光线，下面好像是房间。
It opened. I can get out here. Ow! That hurt. Glad I'm out of there. Okay, now I have to find Helena.
钥匙。这是什么钥匙？柜子，小柜子的钥匙。哦，这个，什么都没有。啊哈，好吧。
Oh, something smells funny in here. Is something there?
Hi there, sweetie. You've been a bad girl, Sophie. Why do you want to make your father cry? Perhaps you wish to see your mother again.
Where's Helena?
Sophie, are you mad at me? It's been so long since our last meeting.
What are you talking about?
Don't you remember? We've met time after time, in every bad dream you had as a child.
I'll take you to the world inside the closet. But first, we need to play some more. Why don't you look after my pets? They're a bit hungry, but they're lively pups. Have fun. Take your time.
Uh-oh.
Cute little doggies. I'm busy right now, so why don't we play later? Ah! No! Stay away from me, you stupid dogs!
Oh, 怎么办？太高了！哎，他们跑好快！啊，这样躲着就好了，应该还好吧？他们居然可以破坏柜子，骗谁啊？怎么办？这个上锁了，这个什么？怎么办？哎，我这边。等一下，还是这里没有钥匙。哎，还好，差点就被。等一下，不要屌啊，白痴！赶紧要死，剩十秒，还好，快点！哎呀，三，睡着了？
What?
Sophie?
David! Mr. Keith!
Dogs? Sophie, what happened in here?
That man locked me in here! He sicked those dogs on me!
Sicked them? They look asleep to me.
No! They were just up and attacking me! Then all of a sudden they fell asleep! It was really sudden.
Sudden?
Yeah, they fell asleep so quickly, as if...
Keith?
What were you thinking? Can you even imagine how much you worried your father, you idiot?
I just wanted to find Helena.
其实非常的生气。
Don't give me excuses. I told you not to leave that room. Why don't you do what?
为什么你还不听我的话?
Keith?
Stand up. Tell me you'll never do anything to make your father cry again. Say it!
I'll never do it again.
Let's go back.
Sophie! Oh, thank God. Keith, David, thank you so much. Sophie, why did you leave the room?
I went to look for Helena. I was just really worried.
And how worried was I when you were gone?Please, don't leave without telling me again.
Mr. Keith! I'm sorry. Thank you for coming to find me.
Don't take your eye off that brat, Richard. She'll be the death of your daughter.
David!
Why don't you do what I tell you to?
Thank you for watching. If you like this video, please give me a like. 想要看更多的恐怖影片的话，可以帮我点个订阅，但记得把旁边的铃铛点起来，以便收到最新的影片通知哦。谢谢光临，下期再见，明。